this is a little memo for y'all, like a little update on where I've been going. I know y'all miss me, maybe, probably, but let me show y'all what I've been doing on God.
Yes, bro. God, look at it. I've been going crazy, but I've been going
crazy on God. So with this, me having a PC, this was it. I'm gonna be editing more videos, making more videos, making more gaming videos, and doing all of it. I already came up with a whole lot of video ideas and stuff, and I just gotta like execute and like just try to do it. But yeah, y'all check out my gaming channel, Game Boy 9, if y'all haven't already.
Game Boy 9.
Game Boy 9.
Game Boy 9.
Game Boy as in G-A-M-G-A-Y. Game Boy as in the Game Boy Color.
What you got against them? Huh, sir? What did you have against the LGBT community?
Yeah, you with it.
Huh?
You with it, bitch.
I know. So why you don't support our cause?
But anyway.
Why are you ignoring it, sir? Are you homophobic?
Hell no. Anyway. Yeah.
We gonna cancel him, guys.
Yeah, anyway. Hey, you always be canceled. Anyway, yeah, y'all stay tuned and y'all check out my game video on Game Boy. Now I just uploaded a Resident Evil 4 video, so that was funny as hell. So y'all check it out and let me show y'all what I'm up. Look at that. Check out my phone. Look at that. Y'all see Pac on that? On God. How many minutes that is?
Drip check.
Mm-hmm. But, yeah. I got the boy CDK Productions on the goddamn camera. I might be doing a video with him, like a gaming video with him. I'm about to let them even do some horror games or something like that. If he's up to it, then he'll be acting crazy.
Hell no!
And then be acting like he's scared of doing some shit, but we gonna either play that or we gonna play that game Naruto. I got Naruto and gameplay in process. I'm editing on that now, and I'm in the process of doing it right now. So I'm gonna be playing Naruto and whatever other game that I can come up with or y'all suggest. So yeah, y'all check out all my other videos. The last one I made is The Smartest Person in the World. So y'all check that out. So yeah, that's all I gotta say on that. Y'all like, comment, and subscribe.
You got an OnlyFans too.
Yeah, y'all subscribe to that too. And I'm put that in. Hell no. But yeah, y'all have a good day. Be safe and stay blessed.
That nigga suck dick.
Fuck you, bitch. Alright, let's go. Out. And all that. Bitch, why you keep pressing the button? Oh nah, it's not. And I'm back with another video on God. I know. Damn, I don't even know what to say for real no more, bro. Did you record?
You didn't record. All
right, my man. Y'all just like this. Because I want you to be present, bro.
All right. This is the blooper singer.
Ain't got no blooper. All
right. Oh nah, it's not. And I'm back with another video on God. We about to go.
Fuck, bro. You fucked me up.
Nah, I'm not sure why he need to do shit now.
Oh nah, it's not. And today, I got a new video. Oh nah, it's not. talk. Oh, nah, it's not. And today I got a new video for y'all on God.
You finna sell some dick. You're gay! He's gay!
But I've been back.
Getting back?
Oh, hell no, man.
I'm back with another video on God. I know y'all been missing me like crazy.
I know I have.
Okay.
I've been working, and I'm about to show y'all what I've been working on.
I'm putting them to work.
Yeah, that's all I gotta say. You gay fuck. Yeah. I've been going crazy, working real hard.
Come on, real hard.
Who put that shit in the video, bitch? But
this DB Mike.